Hi everyone, today we will make a comprehensive inspection for all steel dome head boom lock blind rivet 6.4x18. We are going to show you 6 types of routine tests. Firstly, let's do the dimension test. The body diameter is 6.82 mm and 6.83 mm. Rivet body length is 18.16 mm and 18.27 mm. The head diameter is 9.64 mm and 9.64 mm. Head thickness is 5.69 mm and 5.68 mm. Mandrel diameter is 4.54 mm. And 4.55 mm. The mandrel protrusion is 27.32 mm and 27.36 mm. Next, we put the rivet into thickness gauge. Regularly, our zinc plating thickness is 5 to 8 micro and 72 hours without white rust for neutral salt spray tests. See, the result is 9.25 micro. Here it goes, the riveting test. We are riveting 4 pieces of rivets. 2 pieces rivets are used to rivet the minimal grip and the other 2 pieces rivets for the maximal grip. See, the riveting function is very good and the mandrel breaks in the proper position. Let's do the mandrel retention test. Now we put the set rivet with maximal grip in the tensile machine. The first result is 2640 newtons. The second result is 3290 newtons. It's mandrel breaking force test. We separate the rivet body and the mandrel manually, then put the mandrels into the machine one by one for testing. The first result is 18,849 newtons. The second is 18,864 newtons. The last one is tensile and shear test. Firstly, we rivet on the fixture and put it into the tensile machine. Start the machine to exert vertical and opposite force to the rivet until the rivet body is broken. See, the test result is 14,945 newtons. The second result is 15,395 newtons. Secondly, put the prepared rivets and fixtures into the testing machine and exert horizontally staggered force to the rivets until the rivet body is broken. The first result is 23,757 newtons. The second one is 23,037 newtons. We have finished all the tests. Thank you for watching this video and welcome to reach out to us.